Pombit by Yisha Rao.
Alright, build mode. And we're just gonna see how long they can last, because Sims don't last long. So it's, one Sim versus the other Sim. We're just going to go to rooms, and I'll just put a toilet in there, because they're gonna live alone. Wait, no, I need rooms, not beds. Okay. Alright, there we go. What? No. Styled rooms, there we go. So we go here. And how about we just give them a nice warm bed? Okay, so one can be here. Rid of the doors, we get rid of doors. Do-do-do-do-do-do.
Umu, Kwazaru, Jongi, Jarb!
You enjoying yourself? You're enjoying yourself, huh? Huh? I hope you are. Oh no. Oh no, Sims are coming! I'm just gonna... Good. Good, good, good. No one is allowed to see your neighbors. You got this? Everyone's allowed to leave. Except these two. So far, one's doing fine. The other one's okay. You having fun? You having fun? Huh? 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 You having fun? You just get to sit there and stand there all day. Okay. I don't know if they'll pee themselves, but I'm gonna put a toilet in. Mode. Okay, so I've given them their stuff that they need to live. It's all in a one bedroom apartment. There's no way to get out.
Yebu Panka.
I think she'll be fine. I think she'll win. Him, I don't know about. The neighbors over, because for some reason the neighbors love coming over, because they're like, hey, it's a welcome party. No, it isn't. It's a death party. Who can die first?
Punka. Filan Flarbin Toby Galbador.
Are you enjoying talking to yourself?
Larkin,
not having to worry about family.
Fazik Fazur. Rix. Brapna Gwee.
I think she's okay. So you're pretty happy, aren't you?
Ah.
You doing good? Oh my word. Wait. What face did I pause? I'm at. He was in the middle blinking. He's like, yeah. Carson, Megan, bro. You shouldn't have done this. Why are you doing this to me? Okay, now he's gone. All right. Do 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 do. Go to bed, my child. Oh yeah, I gave you a table and a chair. Yeah, I'm disappointed in you. I didn't give you a trash can though. So you guys are gonna have to deal with filth.
Punk.
He's really needing socialness right now.
Inja, Inja. Delso? Grovel Nerdsdery. Pongi de Fui? No.
She doesn't need anything. She's just there. The only thing that's keeping me alive is the fact that he has a shower right next to a sink and a tub or whatever, or a bathroom thing right next to his shower. It gives him extra reasons to walk. And now, wait. Is this what I have to do now? Put you guys in isolated captivity? Is that what I gotta do? Cause you look really happy. Kinda wanna mess with her. Cause she can't actually go jogging. But we're not gonna do that because here we go! What he becomes really depressed in 12 hours. Let's go ahead and skip to 12 hours. No, she was actually the sensible one and went to bed first. But now she's uncomfortable. And she's gonna go eat now. I can narrate your life, woman. I want all the good food. All the good food's in there. Okay, she's going in between uncomfortable and fine. Right now, she's just really hungry.
Surely.
Her social's going down. Her hygiene's going down. Her fun's going down. But she is well cared for. Well cared for. Well cared for. Four. Big brain. Her to get sad. See, her hunger's going down now, so they're gonna die of hunger because they're all their food went spoiled. He's about to die sooner or later. He's actually doing it! He's actually doing it! Oh my word, yes! Oh my word, he's doing it! Oh my word, he's dead! I knew it! And guess who wins? Who is our winner? She's our winner. Hooray! This is the best award you can get out of being a Sim. Yay! Well, anyways, guys, that should be enough for today. I mean, she's dying.
Help.
Death can never get their souls because I can't open a door for them. Well, anyways, guys, I don't think anyone was the winner. Wait a second, I know who's the winner. Death himself. How are you doing, bud? I hope you're having a great day. Can you actually go through walls? You can't go through walls.